I, Tristan, take you, Katrina, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, and in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you for the days of my life.
I, Katrina, take you, Tristan, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Katrina has actually been in our family now for about 10 years. So welcome, Katrina, to the family, but she's been a member of the family for the last 10 years. We've gained a daughter, really. I wish them the best of health and the best through life.
All of a sudden, she's telling me that she got a boyfriend. And I said, who is that? And she said, Tristan, this is my uni thing. Anyway, I said, bring him home. I want to see him. First time I see him, I said, oh, wow. Looks all right. Nice good fella. He now part of our family.
So I can't imagine a better person to be there for Katrina. He might not have been her first boyfriend, but I know for sure that he's her first love. And I know that he'll be her last love as well.
It's so lovely to see this version of my brother living his best life with Katrina, this beautiful being in the foreground of it all. As we celebrate the final wedding of the Favaloro Dawson children, we commend you, Tristan, for choosing so well, and we thank Katrina for completing our family. Enjoy the night, but most importantly, your lifetimes together. We love you so much.
Today is actually our 10-year anniversary on the dot. That's a big milestone for us, and it's great to see that we've got the whole family, we've got both families. And to my lovely wife, I'd like to thank you very much for putting up with me. We've been through a lot. We've been through many, many years of uni. We went through COVID, working full time. We've got a house. We've raised two dogs. But thank you for being my rock. I love you.
When I was working on my casual shift at Cross Pizza, I checked my Facebook and I got a Facebook friend request from Tristan Favaloro. He was really persistent, spoke to me on Facebook Messenger, asked me to go out on a date with him to Galaxy World, which is now known as Time Zone, the arcade. So we've been going there every year for our date on our anniversary. And it was thanks to my friend Terry that said, you know, just go on a date with him and see how he goes. Here we are today with my brand new husband.
With the power vested on me by the government and the church, I pronounce now Tristan and Katrina is husband and wife. You can seal the love with a kiss.